I'm Alan Taylor today for the Grand Marshal Car Show on the Grand Marshal Hot August Nights. Now I get to go around and check out all the cool cars here and then pick just a handful each day for 3 days, and then we give out a whole bunch of awards each day and then the Grand Marshal's award at the very end out of my winners. Well, here's one of our runners up, Dale Buck, all the way from Mesa, Arizona, here in Reno. Hi, Dale.
Hi, how you doing?
Good, good, good. 37 Chevy pickup, and Dale here is a winner. I didn't even know it was his car, and he's already a winner for the second year in a row. I dropped the ribbon on the seat because I picked these cars kind of at random. Here you are again, Dale Buck. Tell us about this truck. This thing is absolutely gorgeous.
It's a 1937 Chevy pickup. I bought it from my dad when I was 18 years old.
So you've had it like 30 years.
Yes, I'm 63 now, so
30 closer years. To 40 years, yeah.
And it sat for quite a while after I beat it all up, hauling dirt bikes around and just having a lot of fun with it.
Now, when did you start rebuilding it?
About 12 years ago. We decided to go ahead and make a street rod out of it. So we just took it all apart, and it doesn't take 10 years to build one of these.
But, no, but it's 40 years in the making,
that's right?
That's right,
yeah, and it's kind of been a family deal.
Well, what's under the hood?
It's running a 383 blown small block. It puts out over 600 horsepower,
wow.
585 foot-pounds of torque. And it's kind of a rocket ship for the little truck.
Yeah. What did you do to the chassis?
What it is it's a stock chassis that we just completely cut up and rebuild. It's running Mustang 2 front. It's running Chassis Works rear. It's tubbed, running a narrow 9-inch Ford.
Who picked these colors, which I love?
I pick the outside, the colors on the outside, and my wife does the interior colors.
I'm telling you what, such rich colors. I hope the camera can capture this. The interior, beautiful colors. And you know, I know your last vehicle was also absolutely immaculate and beautiful, and the colors, you know, when you put the right color on a car, it changes everything. It changes the look and feel of that vehicle.
It does.
What color, what are these? And it's a two-tone. What are they called?
Okay, the bottom part of the truck is tangerine, and the top is cinnamon pearl.
And are they candies?
They're candy colors.
Yeah.
The top's not candy color, but both of them are house colors, and the bottom is candy color.
Beautiful. And how much work did you do it on it yourself?
I did everything except for paint, some of the fabrication, and interior.
And this was a family project, I understand.
All of us, right. I have two sons. They were involved, my wife, even my granddaughter and my great-granddaughter.
You love these family projects that are 40 years in the making.
Yeah.
To work on your baby that you've had since you were, what, 18, 19 years old?
18.
Dale Buck. A two-year in a row winner here at the Craftsman Awards. So thank you, sir.
Thank you.
There's that theme. With Craftsman tools, you can do anything. Just look at this.